Cable Framework. Today, I'm going to introduce the cable framework. The first process is annealing and tinning process. Do you know why the copper wire need to do this process? The annealing process can let the copper wire softer and flexible. First, wash the copper wire by pickling, then tin the copper wire and cool it down. Next, bunch the copper wire together. Next process is twisting. After twisting and jacketing the cable conductor, you can see that the cable will be routed by wheel and axle. Then the machine will route all the cable together to twist it again. Next, the machine will bunch the cable together. And then is the branding process. After twisting, the labor will do this process according to the condition. The machine will brand multiple copper wires to rotate and wrap the cable. When it finished branding, it will be pulled out from the top of the machine and be bunched together. And the next process is jacketing. After twisting or branding, the labor will use this machine to route the cable. There is the injection machine. It will jacket the cable and use the water to cool it down. When the cable cools down and then dries the surface, then use the wheel and axle to route the cable again to make it straight. The last process is cutting. Set up the length and quantity, and then start the machine to cut the cable. This is our cable framework.